working with conversions. In this video, we're going to be converting fluid ounces and milliliters and then back again. Fluid ounces are not the same as regular ounces. Fluid ounces deal with volume. Here's our example. We have 3 fluid ounces that we're going to convert into milliliters. Here's our conversion factor. Fluid ounces equal 29.57 milliliters, and this is an approximation. Here we have the 3 fluid ounces. We're going to insert our conversion factor. And remember that to convert, we're going to be multiplying or dividing by the number 1 to change a label. Here's our conversion factor. We turn that into a ratio. This ratio equals the number 1. We now multiply that conversion factor into our 3 fluid ounces. What we're converting to is on top. We're converting to the milliliters. Again, we're inserting one label in an effort to cancel out another label. So our fluid ounces cancel out. Now we're left with 3 times 29.57 milliliters. We multiply that. We end up with 88.71 milliliters, which is our solution. 3 fluid ounces equal 88.71 milliliters. Now we convert from milliliters back to fluid ounces. Again, we convert 88.71 milliliters into how many fluid ounces? We begin with our given here. We insert our conversion factor. This time, we're going to take our conversion factor and put the fluid ounces on top. This ratio is equal to the number 1. We have 88.71 milliliters. We multiply by our conversion factor. Again, notice that what we're converting to is on top, the fluid ounces. And we're going to be canceling out the milliliters. Now we have to multiply the 88.71 into the fluid ounces. Now we have division that's left. Once we divide out, we're left with just the 3 fluid ounces. And this is our solution. So 3 fluid ounces equal 88.71 milliliters. And that's the end of our video. Thanks.